This is the X-15 aircraft. The X-15 is a famous and significant part of aviation history. Its purpose was to fly high and fast, testing the machine and subjecting pilots to conditions that future astronauts would face. It made the first manned flights to the edge of space and was the world's first piloted aircraft to reach hypersonic speeds, or more than 5 times the speed of sound. Because of the large fuel consumption of its rocket engine, the X-15 was air-launched from a B-52 aircraft at about 45,000 feet and speeds upward of 500 miles per hour. Depending on the mission, the rocket engine provided thrust for the first 80 to 120 seconds of flight. The remainder of the normal 8 to 12 minute flight was without power and ended in a 200 mile per hour glide landing. One little known fact was that the X-15 cockpit was pressurized with nitrogen instead of oxygen, as was used in the Mercury and Gemini spacecraft.